my topic is going to be about air pollution. Something that everybody should know is how long can you go without breathing? As you guys can see, and then how do you do the things like point?
Right arrow.
This one?
Yeah.
No, it's just like the point.
Oh, laser's on top.
As you guys can see in that picture, it looks kind of like brownish and all that. That's all pollution, it's contaminated air. And that picture is actually in the city of Los Angeles in South Central. It's your air that you're breathing in, it's going into your lungs and it's affecting you. In the news, so you guys, I don't know if you guys heard in the city of Vernon, the battery recycler. It was killing a lot of people, it is killing a lot of people. A lot of people were complaining they were having breathing problems and were getting a high risk of cancer. A lot of kids were in the emergency room, they had stomach aches and a lot of things. Ever since I started commuting from Castle Lake to my house and back and forth, I've been passing through the Farmer John's factory, and in the morning when I pass around 7:30-ish, it smells really, really bad. Actually, last week I was in here because of that. I think I had like some flu or something. I go around that, but I mean, just thinking about that makes me like, damn, like everybody else is like, it's being out thrown to the air, and it's being blown with the air to the cities, and people are bringing that in, and it's very like, who knows, for like 4 or 5 years from now, you guys may have like a disease in your stomach. So I will talk about the problems. So the different types of solutions we have is gas pollution. And so cars, gas when they're warming up in the morning, being out in the morning when kids are going to school, they're inhaling that. Another pollution we have is land pollution. You guys can see that's like a junkyard. It has garbage and it's being decomposed. After talking about the problem, I will not talk about the causes that's caused by air pollution. But you guys can see here, it's lung cancer, it's about a 6%, and the strokes are causing 40% in people, and there's infections in children up to 3%. Now after talking about the causes, I will not talk about the effect. So it's affected into elderly and children, elderly because they're old, they have a weak immune system. And they're breathing that in, so that's causing them to like have to like carry oxygen tanks and all that. And children, because if they're in sports and they're in soccer or anything like that, they're breathing the air in and then causing them to get like asthma. And if a woman's pregnant, they have a baby inside, so it's causing them to have like birth defects and low birth weight. So after according to an article, Life Science by Charles Kuhn in 2015 research, it states that air pollution is responsible for 3.3 million deaths in the world.